does Modi know about Hindu scriptures? Let us have a dialogue, me and Modi. That person surely 100% is more inspired than Prophet Muhammad than me. Can you say that Prophet Muhammad said that Google bombing? No. And I gave the answer earlier, unless you find a text in the saying of Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, that he told Kiran Singh. And I'm saying no. I'm nowhere compared to Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. His level is much higher. But because of the popularity, in the full world, the religious speaker, whether it be Christianity, Hinduism, Islam, Judaism, the most popular religious speaker by the grace of Almighty God, it is Alhamdulillah myself. It is bound to be the million following. I challenge anyone to say, I was inspired to kill innocent people to go Dr. Zakir Naik, that means he's lying. And for NI or Modi to say that I inspired, where is the text? If someone proves me that going back will benefit me thereafter, I'll come today, not tomorrow. But I have to see the history of the Prophet, what he did. When the Prophet was persecuted, he was in a minority in Makkah where he lived. He was persecuted, life was in danger. Then Almighty God sent a wahi, sent a revelation that now is the time that you should migrate. And this is a normal human being. We cannot be a dead hero. If dead hero will benefit you, I don't mind. If I go back, what will happen? See, I have faith in the judicial system. It was better before than now. As I told you, in the previous government before BJP came, you could expect if you speak even against the government, at least 80% you would get justice. And today, the chances if you are against the government you get justice, maybe 10-20%. But the thing is, I've seen in the past when we see the history, that out of the Muslims that have been charged with terrorism, more than 98% have been let free. After 5 years, after 10 years, after 15 years. So if I'm going to look at an average, if I go back, I'll be behind bars for about 10 years. My whole mission would get disrupted. Why should I be a fool? God says, trust in God, but I have come. There is nothing in the Indian constitution which forces a Muslim to do something which is prohibited and prevents him from doing something which is compulsory. For example, we have to pray compulsory 5 times. Indian government doesn't say don't pray. If the Indian government don't pray, then there'll be a problem. Some of the states say don't have beef. Having beef is not compulsory in Islam. But not that if the government comes tomorrow, but I said that, I mean, they are laying allegations that Congress is close to me, I'm close to Congress. As I told you, every answer I can prove, that I can prove reverse.
Back to power again.
Of course. Scared for the country and for the Muslims. More. And country also. Country is going to the dogs. It's going to the dogs. If a person comes and says, I follow all the principles of Veda, I'll be very happy to live with him than only a person saying I'm Hindu. What does Modi know about Hindu scriptures? Let us have a dialogue, me and Modi. Come on. We'll talk about Veda. If you talk to me so much about Hindutva, what does he know about Hindutva? If you really know the principle which or whatever it is, if a person says I am going to follow Hinduism, I would respect him much more than what they are doing now. Hinduism says, Hindu scriptures say don't cheat, don't tell lies, he's lying. How can he be different? Just for his vote bank. Okay. 100, where I am saying Congress is good? I am saying there are better of the two evils. If Congress was really truthful, Babri Masjid would have been demolished. They took a decision, we don't have to stand the truth, because if we are too harsh, we may lose the vote bank, that's it. Government changes, then we know that, okay, then, because it cannot be reversed. Okay, they agree that we can have the case without I being present, we'll run the case.
Is it more open-minded too?
Of course, the chances of me coming back, I'm here, I don't want to come back at all in BJP. No, if it's going to benefit humanity, I'll change today. If someone proves me what I'm saying is wrong, of course I'll change. I'm not saying I'm perfect, but they have to prove to me.